This is the dual dice game that I was talking about. As you see, the rules of the game are that when you press this button, this is to play, this is to reset the CPLD, and the rules are that when you press this button, a random number will be generated, two dice will be thrown, and the numbers will be between 2 and 12. And if you get 3, 6, 9, you win. If you get 2, 8 or 11, you lose. Otherwise, you go to stage 2. And in stage 2, if your new number is equal to the previous number, then you win. Otherwise, if you get 3, 6 or 9, you lose. Otherwise, you stay in stage 2. These 7 segment displays will show the new number here. And the old number will be here. And these 3 LEDs indicate if you have won or if you have lost or if you should play again. And this LED indicates, it's a dual color LED. So blue means you are in stage 1 and red is in, tells you that you are in stage 2. So let's roll the dice and see what you get. So when I press the number, you see the leftmost LED is flickering. It is rolling the dice. When I release, it will generate a random number. So you get 4. And since 4 is neither 3, 6, 9 or 2, 8, 11, it has stored it, and this LED indicates that you are in stage 2. So when I press this 4 will shift here, as you see, and a new number will be generated. When I release 11, and 11 is still stage 2, it's not equal to last number, it is not 3, 6, 9, so you are going to roll again. So I press, 11 has shifted there, you get 4, still no decision. Still no decision. 11. Since you matched 11 to 11, you win. And now it is saying this is also lit, which means you can play a new game. You are in stage 1. Oh, you lost, because in stage 1, since you got 2, 8 or 11, you got 2, you lost. So this is the way this game has been implemented. The PCB has made in the lab, as you see here. This is the PCB made by a former student who graduated last year. His name is Supriyo Biswas. And this CPLD is a XC9572 from Xilinx. And that's how it is. So we will discuss the state diagram, the FSMD for this in the class.